next grammar point is compound postpositions. In earlier grammar points, we learned the simple postpositions. We learned may, in, per, on, co, to, say, from. Today, we will learn compound postpositions. Apart from a few postpositions we learned earlier, all other postpositions are compound. That means they consist of two or more words. For example, ke liye, for, ke saath, with, ke bare mein, about, ki aur, two words. The overwhelming majority of the compound postpositions start with ke. That means the first word of the postposition is ke. But there are rare few that start with ki. Let's take some examples. Ke liye, for. Radha ke liye, for Radha. Ke saath, with. Mohan ke saath, with Mohan. Ke siwa, except. Ladke ke siwa, except the boy. Since they are postpositions, the noun before them will decline or change. So the ladka in the last example changes to ladke. Ladke ke siwa, except the boy. The a ending masculine nouns change to a. Ladka changes to ladke. Ladke ke siwa, except the boy. Ke bare mein, about. Dilli ke bare mein, about Delhi. Here you can see it is a three word postposition. Ke bare mein, about. Ke baad, after. Bazaar ke baad, after the market. In these examples, you can see the first word of most of the postpositions is ke. The overwhelming majority of the compound postpositions start with ke. But there are very rare few that start with ki. Ki or, towards. Shahar ki or, towards the city. Ki tarah, similar to. Maa ki tarah, similar to the mother. Like the mother. Let's take some example sentences. Ye kitab mere bete ke liye hai. The book is for my son. Since ke liye is the postposition, the noun and the possessive before it will decline. Mera beta will become mere bete. Mere bete ke liye, for my son. The next one. Wo ek ladke ke saath hai. She is with a boy. Again, the noun ladka will change to ladke with the postposition. Ladke ke saath, with a boy. And the last example. Meri behan meri maa ki tarah hai. My sister is like my mother. My sister is similar to my mother. The postposition here is ki tara. It's one of the rare postpositions starting with ki. Just remember, the nouns, adjectives, and possessives will decline or change before the compound postpositions.